Yeah, hello, welcome to my channel. I'm gonna be opening candy dolls I got from Walmart. These, do you remember Shopkins? These were like big Shopkins. His name is Tiara Sparkles. Pink in it, big glittery eyes, purple dress, and little golden purple shoes. She's real cute. And at the back, there's some pigtails. She's got a little crown. That looks like a little Shopkin on top of there. And here's the little baby, little sister. This is Teeny Tiara. These are new. I think I only have one or two other of these. Thank you. That's a little baby. Little sister. She got this little tip of blonde and pink hair. And there's her little crayon. It is attached to her head. Just a little pacifier. And a little bib. And her purple diaper. And these are about to blow bubbles. Let's... I blow scented kisses. Okay, let's see. Yeah, if you squish her, she spits out that scent. And her little head bobbly too. But she's really squishy. And you put a little pacifier back in, so I don't lose it. So there are the teens, so she can mess up a little point together. Isn't that cute? And I got these at Walmart. She's like 20-something, and she's like 14, I think. Okay, and that's at Walmart. Last week or so, I got this My Life for 18-inch doll. A little nightgown. Got little slippers. Well, that's really cute. I'm going to put that on somebody. Probably Tassiana, which I opened in another video. That's probably, he's going to wear that. And that's all my little goodies. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, comment, and hit the notification bell. Bye-bye. See you next time.